Breaking news right now at 11. Lee County deputies arrested three more people accused of taking part in this street mob where two grandparents were shot in Lehigh Acres. This now makes six arrests from the group that was accused of street racing and doing donuts on Homestead Road and Milwaukee Boulevard. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Kyla Gaylor. This is 20-year-old Mia Mejia Perez, 18-year-old Timothy Gibson, and 22-year-old Yairo Zelaya. All are facing rioting and drug charges tonight. And the sheriff's office says this is just the start of their investigation.